I found in my own life that although it's kind of a reverse, because the story I was told growing up that I am living by is not the story everyone else expects me to be living by.
It's okay to be a freak, even if you don't necessarily see yourself that way. It's okay for others to see you that way.
Oh, I hope people leave laughing and that they've forgotten as much as they can the last 12 months and all this stuff that's happened, and just everything we've done, we've gone, is it funny? Can we make it funnier? And yes, there's some very touching moments, and I have amazing actors who are really, really wringing your heart. But in general, you're gonna laugh.
Every single one of us have a little Shrek in us. Every single one of us.
I think the characters are so fun and like so different from each other.
For anybody who knows me, they know that I'm a little weird, annoying sometimes, but I love to have fun and make people laugh.
I feel like special, and I think it's a good thing.
I don't know.
The best lesson? Just be a mess, but be your own mess, because that's the best you can do, and we'll love you for it. Come to the Empress and you'll learn it. Am I done?
Most people think I'm an egg, which is fair. That's fair. I'm a bit cracked.
Don't judge a book by its cover. We all have our own stuff.
Meet me at the Empress.
I'm here to tell you about the musical Shrek and how it's all about me. Well, it's all about Shrek, but you get to see me as well. And all the other creatures that happen to be involved, but mostly me.
Shrek is a wonderful show about accepting yourself for your differences. And just because you might be a little bit scrambled in the brain, you might not be able to see the sunny side, it's okay.
Meet me at the Empress. I bring the attitude and the fabulousness to Shrek the musical. Meet me at the Empress.
Even though you're different, it's what makes you special, not a freak.
It's no yoke.
Meet me at the Empress.
This chair feels a bit too big.
Yeah.
It's just Mom.
Well, mine's too hard.
Nothing's ever just right.
Nothing's ever just right.
I want Shrek to leave the lesson that we are stronger together than we are apart.
Meet me at the Empress. You know you want to.
This show is so wonderful. It's just what I needed at the end of a horrific pandemic. So I'm so glad that I'm with such wonderful people, such a wonderful cast and crew. So thank you, the Empress Theater.
Meet me at the Empress.
About like working together and but also being unique at the same time and each bringing your own thing to the show.
The main message of Shrek is to be yourself, accept others, and just be together and celebrate and be joyful. And I think that's something we all need right now coming out of this pandemic.
Relationships are what's most important in this life.
Sing a song, it's the travel song when you gotta go somewhere. Cause the fun is getting there. Oh, what the heck, I must confess, I love road trips!
Connection, relationships, and as we are vulnerable and genuine, and we just treat others with kindness, regardless of how they're treating us. We do our best to do our part in the relationship. I think that we can make some really lasting relationships.
And I'm palling with you. See? Makes the time go by faster.
A huge part of this musical is built around the fairy tale creatures and their journeys of figuring out how to embrace their freakish nature.
Seem a bit bipolar.
pivotal because we can learn a lot from them about accepting others as is, accepting ourselves as is, and just enjoying each other's company and having fun, not taking life too seriously.
It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number.
This role of Fiona playing this is a dream come true, and I am so happy that I get to be part of this production, especially after such a difficult year. If we can just make people laugh, that's all I want.
Now I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe.
I'm hoping that the audience will learn from Shrek, again, that it's not necessarily how you see yourself, but it's how others see you. You don't have to think of yourself as an ogre or as a freak or as something that doesn't belong, but you have to accept that other people see you that way and love you that way.
Because we have this sort of community here where we work together and we love each other and we want what's best for everyone.
This is a story about stories and how the story you are told, especially when you're growing up, impacts how you think your life should be, and that you can change that. You don't have to go with the story you were given. You can make your own story, which I think is a great lesson for everybody.
Some beaches, that's who I'd be. That's who I'd be. Or I could be a poet and write a different story. One that tells of glory and wipes away the lies. Into the skies I'd throw it, the stars would do the telling.
Well, I guess the biggest thing that I love about Shrek is that it really is just about people understanding who they are, and that everyone should just, you know, be happy with people figuring out who they are and then find unity, being we're all different, but yet we can all get along. And so I think Shrek's a big, huge component of that. Just, you know, don't judge a book by its cover, but figure out who they are and then decide, you know, at that point what to do. But it's all about being together and being unified.
Happy